is light in our souls. There is beauty.
So a little bit more about youth. By the way, our organization Pathways to Peace has been involved with developing youth leadership since its beginning in 1983. So there's a bit of synchronicity. I didn't know that when I first started with the organization. So my passion to help develop youth is in alignment with our organization. I just came back from the United Nations yesterday. That was Friday the 18th. And our organization, along with two others, the World Peace Prayer Society, the United Religions Initiative, we helped to organize, along with the United Nations Department of Public Information, a large youth event. And the whole idea of the youth event was to bring youth from all over the Northeast, have them in a very formal setting at the United Nations, and have them learn, be educated, but also be able to interact in that formal setting. And the idea is to really to let the youth know that their voice is important, it needs to be heard, and also give them the experience to be in that kind of setting. So part of my project this year is going to be bringing youth from our neighborhood in Great Barrington and in the Berkshire County to bring them to the United Nations on a weekly basis, go to briefings, and have them be able to interact with ambassadors, policymakers, and people that are working in different fields of social development. So that's my, what I want to do. And I think that the youth, by the way, that they're so internet savvy, they have web tools, and they have this, many of them have the passion and wisdom that when I was growing up wasn't available. They're going to have a huge influence in the transformation the transformation and awakening of our planet, so that we can move from this age of darkness into more of an age of light and harmony.
We pray for the harmony of all life in every country of the world.
What I've noticed too, when I bring youth to the UN and they speak in these public forums and briefings, that the policymakers, the ambassadors, the UN staff, they pay attention very diligently when these youth speak. Because many of them, they speak with wisdom, wisdom and innocence and passion that usually doesn't come from ordinary advocates or activists. And so I think that the more youth are involved in influencing world issues and political issues, the better it's going to be for everybody. So hopefully we'll be networking with other youth groups around the world, around the country, around the region to participate in this leadership project.
Where there is light in the soul, there is beauty in a person. Where there is